السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. أما بعد, I wish all of you, mashallah, sincere iman, sound health and everlasting halal wealth. Please watch this video till the end of it. Inshallah, I'm going to tell you, based on the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this hadith is reported by Imam Muslim rahmatullah alayh, and this hadith is also mentioned in Sunan Abu Dawud, Sunan Tirmidhi, Ibn Majah, Musnad Imam Ahmad, and Sunan Ad-Darimi. And the hadith is so beautiful that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said, Wallahu fi auni al-abdi. وَاللَّهُ فِي عَوْنِ الْعَبْدِ مَا كَانَ الْعَبْدُ فِي عَوْنِ أَخِيهِ. Allahu Akbar. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala stands with next to the his servant to help him when he is standing next to help his brother. Allahu Akbar. So why I have produced this, you know, video for that, to tell you, mashallah, our brothers in Palestine, they are farmers, they are working day and night, hard working, and they are producing this beautiful and tasty and large size of dates, alhamdulillah, and they are promoting this, and the dealers are available in Birmingham, which you will get the details of them inshallah in this form at the end of the video. And honestly speaking, my brothers and sisters, this is just to help them so that Allah will help me. But financially or royalty wise or promotion wise, I'm not being paid for anything. I'm just trying to help my brothers in Palestine and the brothers here in Birmingham. So alhamdulillah, please support them, because this is the time where you can be using this for yourself, for your family. At least, you know, buy one for yourself and buy for someone else as a gift. Inshallah, jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.